Hello, my name is Steve Incavo. I am a surgeon at Houston Methodist Hospital. I am the division chief of adult reconstructive surgery. Recently, over the last few years, we've been working on a new approach to repairing torn hip muscles. This injury or this problem was not really well recognized or well treated, and we think we've really improved the treatment of this this problem, which many people suffer. Patients with hip abductor tears typically present to the office after 6 or 12 months of persistent lateral hip pain, which hasn't resolved with traditional measures aimed at trochanteric bursitis. So if you come to our office with that situation, I will order an MRI scan, and we often see tendonitis or frank tearing of the gluteus medius and or minimus. Traditionally, these muscle tears were ignored, especially gluteus minimus tears. Many of these patients didn't heal their muscle tears, so we started making a trough in the bone, which we put the tendon end into, so it could heal right to the internal aspect of the bone, not just on the surface. We found this was much more satisfying, both at the time of surgery, and patients did better. As we got more comfortable with this technique, we started treating even gluteus minimus tears if the patients had substantial pain. In fact, we exposed the gluteus medius tendon and suture the gluteus minimus to the gluteus medius to give it an endpoint in which to function. We don't reattach the gluteus minimus to the femur necessarily, we just tenodesce or tie it to the gluteus medius tendon, which is overlying it. And that's worked actually quite well. Patients recover quite quickly from that, and their pain is much improved. So we have 1 to 3 year follow-up results, which we've published. We have improvement in strength, improvement in gait. It's not a perfect result in all cases, but it's much improved over our previous attempts at just suturing the tendon down to the roughened bone. If we ask patients if they would have the operation again, overall 90% said they would go through the operation again. I am hoping that more orthopedic surgeons adopt the bone trough fixation technique over the traditional decorticate suture anchor technique.